During normal operation, this unit draws electricity from the overhead catenary via a pantograph. However, since the pantograph is currently in the down position, we have to power the initial systems by priming the auxiliary battery. Take a seat in the driver's position. This is where you'll be spending most of your time. The reverser determines the direction of travel. Now activate the pantograph so that it raises up and makes contact. Set the exterior lights for normal operation. For this introduction, you'll be driving into Köln Main Station to perform passenger operations. The train is now ready to depart. Release the brakes and apply a small amount of power. Coasting is a method used to efficiently maintain speed and reduce component stress and maintenance. Apply a small amount of brake force to achieve a comfortable and safe stop. Thank you. take a quick glance of the platform to ensure all is safe before unlocking the doors. While the passengers are boarding, lock down this cab and change ends, and we'll be leaving the station the way we came in. Nice work. This train is now ready for service. That concludes all of the basics of operating this train.